In school, Tia's teacher tells the class how our body does so much work for us. It is our duty to take care of it and keep it healthy. We must follow healthy habits to remain fit. Brush your teeth twice a day. Take a bath every day. Wear clean and well-ironed clothes. Keep your nails clean and short. Oil and comb your hair regularly. Keep your nose clean. Do not pick your nose. Cover your nose while sneezing and your mouth while coughing. Keep your ears clean. Clean your ears with earbuds or a clean cloth.